Hi, welcome to Fulton Hall. This school houses all of the performing arts, fine arts, and humanities here at Salisbury University.
Fulton Hall is home to many different performing settings, such as the Black Box Theater that you see behind me. In order to see any performances that we have at Fulton Hall, you can come to the ticket booth right inside the front doors. They can help you with all tickets, programs, and the panorama that is used to see all of the different performances and gallery arts that you see throughout the semester at Salisbury. Now, the fun thing about Fulton Hall is everything is conveniently placed for student accessibility, for teacher accessibility, and ease of access to any of the rooms we have to offer. And as you just saw with the Black Box Theater, we also have the Art Gallery right next door. The Art Gallery is home to all of the student-made art pieces that you'll see throughout the semester. Certain students, either seniors or above, can have senior art gallery viewings, where they will basically reserve the entire gallery to show the art that they've made themselves. If you have ever any concerns or any questions to any faculty or staff, please don't be afraid to ask them. Most of the time, they'll be in office. Room number 200, this is the main facility for all of our question asking, all of our inquiries, and any other things you may need. So also on the second floor of Fulton Hall, you'll see a lot of the classrooms and teacher facilities that we have in the building. So if you look down this hallway, you'll see an array of all the different professors that come and teach at SU. These professors range in bachelor's to master's of all their topics, ranging from piano to vocal performance to conducting to different types of ensembles that they've been in. It is quite a talented faculty and staff that we have here at Salisbury. Also on the second floor, as I mentioned before, we have classrooms. So if you come with me real quick, I'm gonna show you. Along with all of the different rehearsal settings that we have, just divvied up in the side corners, we have actual classrooms that are set up for student learning. All righty, to end our tour in the SU Fulton Hall, we're going to show you some beautiful works that our students have been working so hard on all semester in our own design studios. If you look behind you, you'll see on the wall some perfect black and white art that students have come up with on their own creativity through the course of their Salisbury career.